Today's prom day.
Dad, I'm in my pocket square and the tie. Oh, I'm ready for the prom. You wanna come?
Love you.
Yes. Okay, so good morning, everybody. Welcome to It's the Donnellys. I'm Jill. This is my husband, Mike. So I enjoy walking in the mornings. It is one of my favorite activities to do. Mike, on the other hand, is not much of a walker.
I'm not a morning person.
He's not a morning person. So I'm thinking, he looks like he's in pain, doesn't he? He's a little hunched over.
Mornings are meant for sleeping.
You were up before me, so don't give me that hooey. Mike is definitely a worker outer, you guys, but he's a worker outer in the afternooner. I'm a worker outer in the morninger because I want to get my workout over so then I can do the rest of my day to work, you know, and then hopefully have a little fun in there too. Anyway, so he has agreed to walk with me this morning, which I'm very excited about, and I know I'm going to convince him that it's going to be like a fun thing. You know, so you got a side stitch already.
I've already mocked my shoes out.
I did. He doesn't have the right walking shoes.
My pace.
I'm not mocking you out. You're right. All right. I was mocking you out. All right. I apologize. I'm going to start all over. Hey, Mike.
It's too late now.
You look fantastic. It looks like you're enjoying this walk.
You and your cute stuff.
Oh, my gosh.
Fit.
Oh, well, you're all fit. You're just... a little bit. All right, you guys, big day today. You know why? Today's prom day.
Ah.
I flew home late last night, and I'm very excited for Ryan's prom. However, Mike, would you like to give us an update on what the situation is with the prom? We stay on the sidewalk, by the way. We're going to walk the long way. Yeah, we're going to walk around here.
It's a freaking vlog.
Well, yes. You got to walk as long as you can.
Oh.
Okay. So what's our situation?
No date.
Ryan has no date.
Yes. Transportation, okay. We're unsure about.
Okay.
Well, you know, he's saving on flowers and boutonnieres.
Yes, he is. So if you know, Ryan used to have a girlfriend and they broke up around December. So he's like, you know what, Mom, I'm going to college. I don't really need to have another girlfriend. Like, it's all good. And all of his guys, a lot of his guys, I think, are going, just guys, right?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. I wasn't really even speaking about that. I was speaking about whether or not he's allowed to go to prom.
Oh, well, he's got to pass Florida virtual school test today before he can go and do anything, so that's important.
Yes. Yeah. So, and they have half day today. If you're a senior, you're allowed to get out half day. So a couple things running up against the whole prom thing is, yes, he has to finish this test before he can go, which, you know, he's going to get off half day and want to, like, go out and be with his friends, but no, he has to come home and do this because that's, like, a requirement for graduation, number one. Number two, last night he's like, yeah, no, tomorrow, Mom, I'm going to Nordstrom Rack. I'm going to get a tie for my outfit. We're like, you don't have that kind of time to go get a tie. So we ordered a tie on Amazon that hopefully is going to show up. Like, we ordered it for a 7 to 11 a.m. delivery. So hopefully it'll show up by the time we get back from our walk.
Does it have a pocket square?
Yes, it has
it
a pocket square. Yes.
A
tie with a pocket square. So fingers crossed that it gets it here because we have zero time to take a test and go to Nordstrom Rack before it is to take a shower and get ready. He got his hair cut the other day.
He did.
Fantastic.
Yes.
So
I have video of that.
Great, we'll put that in.
Okay, there's Ryan Ardo getting ready for prom. His stylist says it's thick and good, right?
It is. It's big.
It's big and thick and good.
Yep.
Looking good, and he is getting he's ready for prom. Ryan Ardo, final. The senior.
All right, you
did. All right, we're gonna continue on our walk. Okay, we did a pretty good job.
Yeah.
We did a little over 3 miles, 1 hour. We come up with a lot of ideas. We had a great conversation. So rate your walk on a scale of 1 to 10. 10 being, I'll do it again.
Uh-huh.
Emphatically, and 0 being,
I would do 12. Sure.
Michael, you're the greatest.
Like your spunk.
Oh, thank you. We'll do it again tomorrow.
This is a pet peeve of mine.
Okay.
I love you. Love everything about you except for this. When you pull weeds, I just have it in the ground. You
I know.
And leave it.
I know, but I don't normally do that. Last night I did it. Last night I did that. Yes, I did not. Yes.
But there's a pile in Maryland.
No, there's not any. No. Okay, look for it because I did a ton of weeding when I was home.
Mm-hmm. Hey, look, I think we have a package.
Oh, yay.
Could it be Ryan's son?
I hope so. That's what we've been looking for.
Take a look.
Cha-ching. Okay, let's open it up, see what we got. I also ordered face cream. I think. I had to order something else so they would deliver it between 7 and 11. I think that's what I ordered. I don't remember. Oh, maybe I ordered my bento box. I don't know. Let's see what we got.
Ready?
Yes. I am ready.
Ooh, that's a
good-looking
tie.
Ooh, he wanted a pink tie.
Perfect.
Is a tie square in there? Yes. Oh my gosh, you guys. A pocket square, I mean. Oh, she even shows you, look, how to tie a tie. You don't need that. Well, you know how to do it. Ryan needs it. All right, you guys, Ryan's prom. Here we go. I think we told you he's just going to get pictures with the guys because he's not going with girls. Well, there might be some girls with pictures. I'm not sure, but we'll... Her goal is to go over with him, get pictures, and send him off to a beautiful prom, hoping that he can even go because he has to take this test first. So he should be home in about...
Ryan!
No, I think they leave at 11. Oh. He should be home in about an hour and a half. So stay tuned. Ryan Donnelly having a little dance party. Welcome home.
Hey!
You got your sunglasses on inside. Wow. It's prom day.
These are the driving sunglasses.
Yeah.
I just never took them off.
Oh, okay. Got it. What are you getting ready to make there?
Breakfast.
Oh, really?
I decided to just go breakfast.
10:22, you guys.
I knew I'd be back by 10:30, so.
What are you looking forward to at the prom?
The food.
Yeah.
People. I got nominated for prom king.
You did? Congratulations.
Yeah. So we'll see if that holds through.
You practice the dance with the queen?
My dance, yeah. Yeah, because you, like, dance in the middle.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so I'm going to do pancake, eggs, bacon. You want some?
Oh, yes, I do, if you're making. do you want me to make your breakfast? You need time.
I love making breakfast.
Okay.
Well, it's 10:30.
Okay.
We got
all right.
A lot of hours.
Okay. All right. Good luck.
All right.
All right, I'm checking on Ryan to see how he's doing on his test and his homework. Oh, it's nice and clean up here. How are you coming along?
Good. Age of Enlightenment, French Revolution, good stuff.
Really? Yeah, oh, you know all about the French Revolution. You've seen Mr. Peabody and Herman.
I'm literally writing about the Reign of Terror.
Oh, I mean, seriously, you practically wrote the Reign of Terror.
That's what I'm saying. What did I say was going to happen? It was going to rain? Close. After comes the Reign of Terror. And they all come rushing in. And Marie Antoinette is like, ah, they run past all the cakes because she said, let them eat cake. She didn't actually say that.
We are so going to go there.
We have to.
I cannot wait to go together and be like reenact the whole
Mr.
Peabody
totally
and Sherman.
Reenact it, yeah.
Which actually would be reenacting history. History happened first, then Mr. Peabody and Sherman happened. Right, and then we would go.
Well, it'd be kind of hard to reenact the last scene where he...
Yeah, chops off. Oh, right. He catapults.
He blasts out of the sewer system.
Yes. Or the scene where he's running through the sewer system, too.
If you haven't seen it, go watch it.
I know we talk about it a lot.
Best movie ever.
It's totally one of the...
Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
One of the... I would say one of the top three Donnelly movies.
Yeah.
Mr. Peabody and Sherman. You guys, I'll put a little square right here.
It's
so you
my
can...
all-time favorite movie. My all-time favorite movie series is Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yeah.
That's
no surprise.
I can't choose between the two.
Right, all right. Okay, so that's like, it's like the best actress and best actress in a miniseries, right? It's like, this is the best movie, right. This is the best movie series. Because even you couldn't choose a favorite movie within the Pirates of the Caribbean, probably. Oh, maybe, but I don't know how it would compare to Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Well, 1, 2, and 3 are all tied for me, so.
Okay, all right. Yeah. Am I keeping you from your homework?
No, not at all. I've been grinding for like an hour or two now.
Okay. So as you guys know, Ryan has to finish these before he can go to the prom. What time do you need to start getting ready? Like, how are we're counting backwards now?
Yeah, I'm going to start getting ready at like 2. I'll be done with this in 10.
Oh, good.
So I need to pluck my unibrow.
Okay.
Then shower, shave.
Eat? You want me to make you some lunch?
We're going to go eat after pictures.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay.
So,
okay. So you want to be hungry for that.
Right. And then put a lot of stuff on.
Is your suit hanging? Ready to go?
Keep your hair up a little bit. Oh, it's ready to go.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Are you wearing your white shoes, your white belt?
No. Round shoes, brown.
Round shoes, brown. You guys, wait till you see this handsome man.
Can't wait.
All right, very good. All right, well, I won't bother you anymore. Go ahead, do anything. Do you need water, anything, milkshake? What do you need?
Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa.
Hey, I don't know.
What was that?
I don't know.
I thought I heard a little.
I said milkshake.
Whoa.
I know.
If you're making.
Do you want one?
If you're making.
Do you want a black and white?
You know, that's my favorite. All right, they're all done. We pounded some milkshakes. They were fantastic. I'm gonna go get ready. Dan and Pap are gonna come over. They don't wanna see me, obviously.
And Dad ironed your pocket square.
Dad ironed my pocket square and the tie. It's all looking good.
Okay. Everything's coming together.
Yeah, it's kind
of all right, it is 2:12. Let's see. Congratulations. Now, your test is at 3:45, right? Mm-hmm. You've scheduled it with your teacher at 3:45, but you're supposed to be at pictures at 4?
4.
Okay, which is more than 15 minutes away, so we think Ryan's going to drive there, sit in the car, take the test. Did we already talk about this on video? I can't remember. Oh my gosh, you guys, it's been a crazy day. And Dan and Pap are going to come over and get pictures before you leave. So ready? Let's go get ready. Ready? Break. This is the thing, you guys. I oftentimes get good ideas, but sometimes I get them too late. I just realized Ryan is not even going to the prom with a girl, but he's not going to have a flower. He has to have a flower, like a corsage or a boutonniere or whatever they call it. So I just got out of the shower. He's getting pictures. He's leaving in 20 minutes to get pictures. So I'm going to run to the grocery store. Oh my gosh, I can't even find my purse. I just got back in last night from a flight and I don't know where anything is. Okay, hold on a second. Let me grab my purse and I'm going to run to the store really quick and hopefully they're going to have leftover corsages. That's what my hope is. So I can, or boutonnieres. That's what I mean. So I can get a boutonniere. So stay with me. Hold on. Bingo! I think that's gonna be perfect because he has the pink tie and the pink square and it's gonna go great with his blue suit! Phew. Mission accomplished.
Okay, I'll start up here, right?
Alright, here we go again. You guys have seen this a few times. Time to the tie.
When you button your top button first, it's good.
Yeah.
Because you're doing this, right? So it'll prevent the tie from doing this.
Right.
So this is about, you want it right about right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Are you doing it the opposite side because Dad's left-handed?
Yeah, I think that's probably pretty good. Yeah. Sometimes with different lengths too, so uh-huh. A good feel for it. But that's pretty good, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, hold this right there, and this is that's the beginning of the knot. You see the shape there? Uh-huh. And then down like this, and then over. Good. That's right?
Yeah.
That's right, you see it?
Still hold it there.
Yeah, hold it here.
Yep.
You want to go all the way over. Yeah, no. So when you hold it here, you do this, you gotta switch hands.
Okay. Wait. Yeah.
Same thing. This one goes down. Hardest part is down. Good enough. Full. Next. That's
the oh, beautiful.
And I just hold it and then.
Do you switch hands?
Yeah. Hold the back of it.
Hold the back like this?
Yeah.
Like this.
No.
Like this.
Good.
Why, wait.
No, you don't switch hands. Sorry, keep that right hand.
And so this switch hand.
Okay, good. Over. Now switch hands.
Okay.
There you go. Okay. Hold the pinch. There you go. That's what you want. And then it's. So it's over and then like up and down. You're home. You're home.
Oh, you're so close. You're so close.
Up. And then now you got to go down through. So you just hold this and just do this.
Wait.
This is now going to go through here.
Well, that's
exciting. Uh-huh.
Yeah. How does he get it through that hole, Mike?
Years and years of practice. Good?
You got it.
Ooh,
good.
Ooh.
Don't let it spin, though.
Good?
Right, and decided.
Oh, that's it. You got it, man. Totally got it. Yeah. I'm ready for the prom.
This is perfect.
Oh, that looks beautiful. Oh my gosh, it's absolutely perfect. Whoa. Wow. Gorgeous. There you go.
Sure, that comes down.
I love it.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
Ooh, talk to me, Goose.
Sure.
I
see the.
Great.
Oh, this is tight.
Oh, this is
how it's supposed to be?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. Then do you want the boutonniere on the other side or do you want it on the same side?
Oh, shoot. I don't know. What's the...
Which do you like better?
Other side, probably.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? Here we go. Brrrr.
I didn't know you guys... Oh, my God.
How about that?
Very sharp. Good job, Joey. Yeah, I'm liking this a lot.
Oh, I am too, my little boy. He had to have a flower. He can't go without a flower.
Will you lose the glasses for just a moment?
There you go.
Get a quick shot of you.
Your mama will always be your first girl. You know that.
Oh, of course. Mm-hmm. You want to come?
Love you. Yes.
Wait, my concern is I might need cash for the ballet.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I can do that for you.
I can actually bring you awesome. When I get there.
All right, bye, Nana Pap. Okay, love you. Driving to the prom all by himself. Mike, what do you think about that? I know. Aw, be careful, Nana Pap are behind you. Okay, love you, babe. See you in pictures. Drive carefully.
Will do.
Okay. Maybe put your phone in the phone holder.
Yeah.
Okay. Or there you go. Perfect. Okay, don't run over my toesies. A little music on, a little air. You look so handsome. That pink was a good call.
Right?
Yeah, I'm gonna ask you to style my outfits from now on. You got it going on.
Thank you. Love you, I'll see you there.
I love you more. Oh, there's Ryan right over there. Hold on, everybody's getting their picture taken. Look at this background, it's so pretty. All the girly girls. And all the boy boys.
Hi. Give a countdown.
Guys, it's so handsome.
Eyeballs are
Tommy, you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Fantastic. Aw. Very nice. I love you. Have such a great time. Dance with everybody.
Of course.
Yep.
I'll text you.
Yes. Update me and then let me know when you get home. Ryan's home. Dad and I went to dinner. What you got there?
What's that?
What you got there?
Okay, so this is the sash I got. It was nominated for prom king.
Oh, I love it.
I didn't win. Ahmed won.
Ahmed, okay.
I love Ahmed.
Congratulations, Ahmed.
He's in our group.
Oh, yeah.
So, happy about that. And I still got the cool sash.
Yes, you did get a cool sash. You got to stand up there.
Senior gifts.
No, senior. Everybody got a senior gift?
Yeah. A little water bottle with a straw.
Nice.
Some Jolly Ranchers.
Okay.
Starry Night. This was the theme. It was like
I love it.
This is tough. And then classic finger lights.
A finger light? Did you use it while you were there?
You never seen these? No.
Nobody put them on and danced with them?
They're really bad. Oh, there you go. Yo.
Okay.
Now I got a light on my finger.
I like it.
Hold up. Now I got two lights on my finger.
Why'd you get two?
I don't know.
All right, just because you got a cool bag.
But yeah.
That is awesome. Did you have a good time?
Great time.
Your voice isn't working, so you clearly were singing and screaming a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that makes me so happy. How was dinner?
Very good. Oh, my God.
What'd you have?
Went to this Italian place. I got the short rib.
Oh, of course you did. Okay.
Fantastic.
Excellent.
Really, really good. I didn't even eat anything at prom.
Oh, really? What'd they have there? Chick-fil-A?
I didn't know. I didn't look.
Look, this stayed on.
Yeah.
It moved over a little bit, but it's still on. Congratulations.
Awesome. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, right, guys.
Square, everything was great. Although I did stay in the tie a little bit.
Oh, that's okay. We'll send it directly.
At, what's it called?
At the Italian restaurant. Did you dance with girls and stuff?
Oh, so many girls.
Did you get a new girlfriend? Of course they were.
Yeah.
It was
hard to fend them off.
I can imagine. I mean, seriously, look at you. It is a struggle. It's your struggle.
Anyway.
That's awesome.
I want to change and go Scots. That's all right.
Yeah, that's awesome. What made you happy today, babe?
Prom.
Excellent.
But yeah, the whole process of getting out of school early is like, our school has a lot of senior privileges. And
yeah.
We got out of school earlier than everyone else. Got the gifts and everything is just.
Do you feel like a senior? Do you feel like
yeah.
You're?
It was a little bit not emotional, but it was a little bit sad. Like we got a picture with Corvo at the end.
Oh, that's one of his teachers.
At the beginning, but
yeah.
Yeah.
Was he all dressed up?
Oh, totally.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. Anyway.
Oh, good.
Yeah, great time.
Excellent. Well, congratulations. What made me happy today and so proud was seeing you all dressed up and just being adult-like and doing and passing your test to be able to go to prom. That was awesome. You made it all happen. Mm-hmm. All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, my gosh. So gross. All right, you guys. Talk to us about prom. Do you remember your prom? What was your prom like? Send us some stories down below. If you're going to prom, have a great time. If you already went to prom, hope it was wonderful. So we look forward to seeing you and share below also what made you happy today. See you tomorrow.